Hey, what's going on, everybody? My name's Chad. This is the Wisco Boater Channel, and it is Geneva Lakes Boat Show weekend. It's the antique and wood boat show down at Geneva Lake, and the tugboat is entered in the show. So I'm working on getting things loaded up and into the truck, and then I'll get the tugboat hooked up and hopefully get going before too long. It is Friday morning right now. But as you can see, if you look off to the south there, it's quite cloudy and rainy. So I'm kind of waiting this out a little bit here at the house before I start making the drive down to Geneva Lake. The lake is actually called Geneva Lake. The town on the east side of the lake is Lake Geneva. The town on the west side of the lake where the boat show is Fontana on the Lake. And the boat show will be at the Abbey Resort. So it's about an hour and 15 minute drive, hour and 20 minute drive. And I don't want to leave here and just get stuck down there in the rain. So I'm kind of watching the radar. The storms are moving across from northeast Iowa into northwest Illinois and then into southern Wisconsin, which is where Geneva Lake is. So hopefully we'll get the Nep'Toon pulled out of here before too long and get going on our way down to the Geneva Lakes Antique and Wood Boat Show for a fun weekend. All right, we are all hooked up and the rain is falling, but ready to go. As soon as the rain goes away, we'll be on our way. The roads are still a little wetter than I would like them to be when pulling this, the tugboat, just because I'm gonna have to wipe it off. I mean, it's just gonna have a bunch of road grime on it by the time I get there, but I've been driving about 20-25 minutes now and the roads are starting to dry up a little bit, but I'm still gonna have a little bit of a mess to clean up on the tugboat when I get there. So I am meeting my dad at his campsite. He brought his camper up for the boat show this weekend, which is where I'll be staying. And so yeah, I'm gonna meet him there first, and then we'll decide what to do for the afternoon, if we're gonna put the tugboat in this afternoon or wait till tomorrow morning. I'm just gonna kinda see what the weather's up to when we get down there. So hopefully the weather cooperates and it ends up being a great weekend. Hopefully, fingers are crossed. Well, I've arrived at the campsite for the weekend and got the tugboat unhooked from the truck right now, covered up. So that's how it's gonna sit for the rest of the day today and overnight tonight, because it is raining. But my dad's got a very nice camper, so at least we'll have a nice place to hang out while it rains. But yep, tugboat's covered. Tomorrow's supposed to be a better day, but gonna sit outside and get wet tonight. All right, well, I didn't get any video of the launch because it was just, it's super busy, and they were just like, boats in the water, get the trailer out, come on. I mean, just kind of hectic. So anyway, boats in the water, and I'm just doing a little short cruise here, and then I'll head over to the slip, and we'll get this boat show thing started. All right, the boat is in the slip for the weekend. We're sitting next to a row of beautiful wooden boats. Well, all these boats are beautiful boats, but this is our spot. We're right on the main patio here, so hopefully we end up with some decent weather today. And we were just commenting, the one thing that my boat sorely lacks is a nice engine sound like that. Look at this thing, triple cockpit.
Get the little paintbrush out.
That is beautiful. Wow. Really pretty boat. Well, here's where we sit. Right in front of
the... take up more dock space than boat.
And the little boat jokes begin. So far, my favorite boat of the show is this old 73 Carver. We just talked to this guy, and he rescued this boat out of a boatyard in very good condition. It's all original. It's beautiful. Yeah, that's some skill. I think this is the oldest boat in the show. There's no sign for it, but there was one that was at like an 1878 or something like that, but look at this. It's like art. Beautiful.
This one.
Look at that. I don't know. Some place to rub the dirt off your feet before
yeah,
you get in?
Maybe. Yeah, could be.
Huh. Bright interior on this one. So this is not what we're here for this weekend, but this is a 38-foot Carver. This would be in the range of what I'd be looking at next year. Now it's time for a drink. All right, we got drinks on this cool bar. Looks like a bow of a boat. Cheers. Cheers. Mm.
I'm not just on this
thing. Apparently.
Well, anyway, the girls are over that way.
Alright, well it is boat parade time, and we've kind of gotten in a line here. Got a line of boats behind us. It was a little bit of an interesting start to the parade, but I think we're good now. That is a no-name boat. Thank you! Again. Like barely an idol. These are 2 to 3 foot seas. This is a
highest seas I've had this in, but it's all right. We're doing just fine.
Your water won't be too cold if we sink.
Hey, you can swim, right? This guy bought this boat for $600 and then had a guy pay him $600 to take on a parts boat. And then he bought another parts boat for $300. So he's got $300, right? Whatever it was. He's got like zero money in that boat. And he's here at a boat show. Foot Packer Craft Raven. There's our buddies Cal and Ryan. These are big waves. Looking at 2 to 3 foot for a 9 foot boat. I have fallen in love with this boat like head over heels. This thing is amazing. I mean, it's taking on these waves like it's nothing.
Kind of bobbing along.
I mean, we're getting a little bit wet, but we're just bobbing along. It's awesome. Microtug 9, man. Great little boat. I love this thing. Dad's doing a great job of piloting us in back into the marina. And we are back on the dock safely after a interesting boat parade. Alright, there's a Ferrari in the parking lot. I don't know what it is, but I mean, if I sold my boat, maybe I could buy one of these? Maybe? Probably not.
Engine start on the wheel.
Oh, that's not really good video.
Yeah.
It's just a pretty Ferrari. I mean, give me a Testarossa or something. That's what I take. All right, quick video here. We are doing a real quick night recovery because there are thunderstorms coming and I'm not gonna leave the tugboat in the water overnight. So, night recovery, not quite legal because I don't have lights, but whatever. It's not gonna stay in the water overnight. So, out it comes.
Well, you can't really see it, but we are back at the campsite. Tugboat's covered up again tonight. Storm's coming, so we decided to pull the boat out of the water, as you just saw. And tonight, it's going to sit by the camper again, rather than in the water. So, I had a great first day at the boat show, and we'll look forward to another one tomorrow.
All right, well, it's day two of the boat show, and the boat is not in the water anymore. It's gonna stay right there today. We're gonna head back over to the boat show and see what's going on, but we got a lot of rain last night and pulling the boat out of the water was the right decision. Got another line of storms moving through today, so I'm not gonna put the boat in. It's gonna stay right where it's at, and we'll go to the boat show this morning for a little bit and then I'll probably get headed back home mid to late morning, I would guess, just because gotta be back before the other line of storms gets here. So we'll go see what's going on down at the dock, and probably a whole lot of nothing. We gotta pick up our chairs though. That's the main goal for this morning. Pick up chairs. It is 9 a.m. We're at the boat show and there are no people. It's just a nasty, nasty day. So most of the boats are covered up. I doubt any of them will get uncovered today. Here's our spot. Successful day yesterday, had a lot of fun, but I think it's time to call this one done. Time to head home. All right, well, I'm back home with the tugboat, back in the garage, just in time. I left Geneva Lake this morning and stayed ahead of the rain, and it's supposed to start raining here in about 10 minutes, so this worked out perfectly. So missed a Sunday at the boat show, but it wasn't gonna be much of a show anyway. Just better to be back home with the tugboat in the garage and not worry about this weather. So time to get it all wiped down and cleaned up, but no reason to record that. So I hope you guys enjoyed watching the summer of videos on Micro Tug 9 Nep'Toon. And we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching and happy boating, everybody.